Good morning. Oh, my controller's being weird. Okay. Now it doesn't want to work. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Okay. There we go. Oh, goodness. That's better. I don't know what this problem with my volume is. That's better. Where were we? The Underground Palace, right? I'm tempted to get her cure magic up a little bit higher right now, just to level it up, but it'll probably just level itself. We've only got one orb. As we've seen before, the boomerangs with these guys are very dangerous. They can put you in hitstun and then you can never get out. And they do a lot of damage anyway. I do not want the sprite to die. Mister, wait, nope, I got her. Him. Sorry. He's being awfully stupid today. So there's a new game that I've been wanting to try. I'm not sure if my computer will run. It's called No Man's Sky. Sprite is so stupid. He's dead. Okay. We'll go back. Arms weapon skill up. Okay, so that's the javelin. What else did we need to level? Glove. And boomerang. So I'll take the boomerang back from Randy. The first boomerang level weapon skill is nice. Good hitbox. Get a little bit of money here. Okay. That'll do it. Unfortunately, we don't get the ability to revive somebody with magic until almost the very end of the game. So, I hope that door remains open while we go and save. Or go to the end, I mean. Take care of him. No. And he reaches level 12. That's good. He's always gonna have more health than us, which makes him a better tank, I guess, but. Level up for me? Oh, they can use the gnome magic. Really? Come on, man. Yeah, let me push the goblin over so he's not axing the sprite in the back. Ah, there's a chest. Bummer. Was mean. Gotcha. Boomerang reaches level 2. All right. Boom. What was the last one that we needed? Power glove, right? We can begin looking for special effects on our weaponry now. Insects. Uses agility, evade. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Effective against slimes and lizards. Okay. Keep that in mind. Slimes and lizards, huh? There we go. Okay, that's enough. This is where we died last time, so we have to be very careful here. First thing we're gonna do is heal everybody. Then we're gonna move over. I gotta get out of this corner because it's ridiculous. Okay. I can't hit them with this weapon. That one doesn't do anything. Alright. Okay. There. Got rid of the one with the boomerang. Running low on magic. Okay, the other ones have boomerangs, they just don't use them as often. Yo, come on, man. It's ridiculous! There's no hitstun. I mean, there's no... grace period. Alright, I just want to be up here just in case I need to, like, end the fight. Administratively. Okay. There we go. Andy's weapon's still up. He seems to be doing better with the javelin. Let's see if we can give the sprite something that would be a little bit more long range so he doesn't run into fights like an idiot. Well, maybe that's going to be impossible. We're out of I hate to waste good candy on a stupid character, but he's got to get levels at some point. And if he's dead, he can't earn levels. Okay. Come on. Let me out. Thank you. This is a very dangerous area. Where the treasure chests are just nothing but crap. Not interested. You know what, I just want to make it at this point. Let's just get to the end. Come on, guys. Come on. There we go. This is the stage room. Oh boy. I'm almost inclined to let the sprite die, but... okay. There's one. That's gonna hurt. Oh boy, okay. We're dead. That's it. He's chain casting level 4 Salamando. We couldn't have survived that. There's no way. But that's very irritating. And now we're back here. Very, very difficult area. Did we lose all of our levels, or did we just lose Yep, we lost everything. All right. It appears we're gonna have to fight for experience in this castle for longer. There we go. So the green ones are Ma. Go out and in. Weapon skill up. Come on, Randy. Get in there. I think they're pretty much 100% gonna be bombs, but I don't know. Gold, okay. Now. Okay, this could be bad. Like, we can't get out. Okay. Love their boomerangs, don't they? Almost back to where we were. Okay. I think we'll save the glove power leveling for later. Let's just get our weapons. Use the best weapon for the job. This is just too dangerous. About time we... Candy won't fit. Alright, so they drop candy and gold. Let's go back and save. Ridiculous. Come on, go up the stairs. I know you're a ghost, but you're not stupid. Well, we have enough gold to buy any armor we want, so we might go upgrade. I know gold eventually becomes a liability, where you really need a lot and you just don't have it. So it's probably a good idea to hang on to some of our money, especially in like Matango areas like that. I didn't hit them at all. And the sprite's just gonna stand down there, like, not doing anything. Which is probably best. Gotcha. And then he got me. Okay. There you go, buddy. Oh, Lord. Okay. Didn't hurt any of them. Somebody got a level, Randy. Okay. There we go. Sprite got one. Nope. I just run into the axe and it hits me. Okay. That should be almost to the next level, to level 1. Got him. Okay. Level 13. Still no level, huh? For the magic. Only hit one of them. Ouch. Ow. Man, goblins, bad news. There we go. That's how you do it. This might not be the best weapon, actually, for this. I think, probably. Yeah. It just reaches further, it has a larger swath. There we go, got the level. We got her level, or his level rather. Good. Let's go recharge. This might be enough. We might have just gotten really unlucky with the Fire Gigas. That was totally ridiculous, but. If we have the Sprite alive, we can spread out the damage more. I hate that stab. It's just like so inopportune every time. There we go. Okay. Yep. Come on. Me out. Really? Well, this is going much better than it was. Okay, that restores Randy's health. Worried about the girls. But a little candy. Okay. That'll keep him in hitstun while we get away. This could be a candy, so I'll take the risk. Of course not, though. Excuse me. There we go. Let's do the candy first. Okay, boomerang rage is level 2. Okay. The hell with you. Alright. So we're at the boss. I don't know if this is going to make any difference, but... Okay, we didn't mean to avoid damage there, because he casted it after me, so... Exploder level 4! Here comes the craziness. Lava Wave level 4. Is he just gonna appear and chain cast and then disappear? Because that's really stupid. So we can't use damage to mitigate. We can't use. We're dead. We're like nearly dead. I should have used it on us before. Oh well, it won't matter. He just chain casts spells! This is not fair! Gotta heal through that. Keep everybody alive. Okay. I officially hate this boss. This is ridiculous. It's gonna kill the sprite. No? Okay. This is our last one. There! Dead. Jerk. Ridiculous boss. We could have gone into candies and cups of wishes to fix things, but... Yay, Axe's Orb. Hooray. Both you and your wife can summon me. Nice. Alright, to the mana seed. Okay. Alright, so let's get out and save. So that was irritating as hell. What magic did we get? Stone Saber. Speed Up and Defender. Two really big ones. Very important. Actually, all three of them are pretty good. The stone saber causes instant death. It doesn't work on bosses or anything, but it could help us level. Magic is so... MP is so limited in this game, though. It's hard to justify using that for those spells. Now we go to Upperland. We'll save our money for other stuff. Oh wait, we don't need to go here, we need to go to the blacksmith guy. Upperland we go. We could go level in the water palace. Come on, guys. I need to buy supplies too. I used some candy, didn't I? And a couple wishes. No, wait, we don't go to Upperland yet. We go to Pandora, right? Palace and level our magic up. Thank you. Okay, so there's the directive to go to Pandora. This one takes a while to level up, doesn't it? Only 52? Does using it on everyone make a difference? Let's just test this, because this is actually pretty interesting. 68. Seventy-two. So it gets 4. Should be 76. Yeah. Okay. Same, okay. This is going to be a very important part of our repertoire, so. Let's see how long this is going to take. 116. Oh, same amount of time. Okay. Thank you. There we go. Should only take one more round, I think. Boring, boring, boring. There it is. Got it. So we're all up to date. Yes. Time to go to Pandora. No, I know. Okay. Raises defense, decreases damage. Raises evade and speeds attack. Weapons gain the power to petrify. Recover status. Weapons gain the power of water! Ah! Okay. Alright. Huh? I have to leave and go to work soon. About 45 minutes. We'll walk to Pandora. This is actually probably the best area in the game to level weapons. So glove, axe. Glove and axe for me right now. Glove is the most painful one to level, pretty much, so. Okay. Could be a candy. In fact, it's likely a candy. Or 14 GP. I'm getting a lot of money in treasure boxes lately. That's kind of interesting. Thank you. Wantafana, don't you want a Wantafana? The ruins, yep, that's where we're going. Shut up! Stop bothering me. So, these tomato men have ridiculously high physical defense, and there's really nothing we can do to penetrate it. I think they're meant to be killed with spells, but we don't have any spells yet, so. See if we can get him. No, see? I don't think we're gonna be able to hurt him. It's just an endless supply of zombies, basically. We might eventually overcome his defense with, like, enough levels, but... these guys are something else, too. Another tomato man. There's nothing in here except the swords. Get out. Leave that one alone. Come on, one at a time, you idiots. Moonsaber. Okay, so that's the really powerful sword ability that I was talking about that I would love to have, but we just don't have access to right now. It heals you when you get hit. It also really increases your damage by a lot. Should be almost dead. Despite this looking like a maze, it's really not. It's pretty linear. Tomato Man gets whacked. Okay, so we did some damage there. Critical hit resulted in damage to the Tomato Man. That's about all. Can't just hope for critical hits all day long. Come on, guys. That's enough. That's enough playing with the Tomato Man. A fireball. They have fireball. Ow, and they single targeted me. gonna need some heals. Let's go, guys. Let's get out of here. I don't want to mess with a bunch of fireball-toting tomato men. Once again, nothing in here. Ow. Let's get out. Zombie chilling there. I don't think he was created by a tomato man. I think he's a au natural zombie. Let's go. Gonna wait on using any magic to heal because we don't need it yet exactly, but we will. Yeah, right here. All right, so level 2 though, this should heal us fully. Yep. Thanatos. Die, look. Whoa, that's a good amount of damage right there. See, it's hard for me to justify buffs when what? Okay. At least it spreads the damage out. That's... come on. Open your eye. Time for a heal all yet, but maybe a chocolate. I'm trying to get a big hit on that, but it just doesn't. There we go. That was a pretty good one. we go. I say we'll wait and a couple wishes the sprite if we need to. Just don't want to cure everybody too early. Okay, so that would be a couple of wishes. Okay. Okay. Getting some big hits on the main eye, which is good. What? Really? Okay, well. Let's see if we can get one eye dead. Might almost be time for cure water. Except for the part where he's healing the main eye, like, over and over again. That's ridiculous. That just didn't hit. Okay. Hey, Magical Black, what's up? Good morning. He's curing too much. No, we're not allowed to use the sprite's magic. This is girl only run. Did he just heal that? Okay. We'll use a chocolate. Do we have any more chocolate? Yeah. There we go. I don't know if he ever runs out of magic, but I hope he does, because we're not making any headway here, I don't think. Why aren't my teammates attacking anymore? Okay. might need more levels for this. Ah! We could kill the eyes, but the problem with that, I believe, is that it starts crushing you. And you only have a certain amount of time to... Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Let me try killing the eyes, because we're not making any headway against the, I think what we're gonna do is kill the eyes one at a time. Try and get it to run out of... Is it out of... I think it might be out of, no. It's not out of magic yet. But Reviver is a pretty costly spell, so... As long as we don't hit that other eye... He's going into hyper mode now. I don't know where he gets all his magic points from, but damn. It's ridiculous. Okay, so this is an unfortunate situation, because we are out of cure magic, and we have to use it on Purim, because we can't let her die. It's part of the challenge. If she dies, it's over. Crap, that didn't even heal us all the way. Hope that he doesn't single target Perm anymore. Ugh! Okay. Jeez, man! Come on! Hit somebody else! Better. Maybe we want to kill the right eye, because it's pretty ridiculous. Ooh. This is our last heal, so it's going straight to Perm, 100%. All right, we're gonna kill the right eye. See if that helps, because it seems to be the one doing all the huge damage. That guy just shoots beams and stuff. Big deal. Is that it? Is it dead? Can't tell. I think it is. No. So the left eye is the one that cures. Okay, that killed it. Right? I can't hit anything! Ugh, the hit detection is so bad. Get this thing dead. This right eye. He heals with the drain spell. There we go. It's dead. Alright, so now maybe we can do some damage to the eye. Unless we swing at it and it just does nothing. Maybe a different weapon would be better. Sword seems to have the biggest, yeah. Seems to have a nice big hitbox. There we go. Much better. If I had known to kill the right eye earlier, then this would have been a much better... Okay. Better fight, but... He's still curing it, though. Sometimes that eye is just not there. The hitbox is just not available. Okay, that's fine. I've got one cup of wishes. No! Need to get that eye dead now. Did we just kill it? Yeah, we just killed it. So. Come on. Is it dead again? No, not yet. There we go. Now it's dead. Well, maybe if we can get it to blow through all of its magic, reviving this thing over and over again. There we go. It's really important that we get him up and functional. Yeah, everything's fine as long as we make it, but this isn't looking too promising. Like, he's gotta run out of magic at some point, otherwise we're never gonna do this. We can't kill the other eye, and it is doing damage to his slowly. We're at 40. We can't heal anymore. And now we're at 27. Okay. But the biggest problem is the eye just decides to not take damage sometimes. It's just buggy. Alright. That's fine. Okay. Come on, guys, wake up. Do stuff. There you go. Oh, no. We can take, like, one more of those. Yeah, get in there. Finally, no. That cure water just... This boss is ridiculous. Like, it is amazing how difficult this game actually is when you don't just, like, spam spells. Please not her. Okay. One more and we're dead. I think it's... I don't know. Yeah, no revivifier. Cure water. Oh, Jesus. It's ridiculous. This could be it. No. Let's just kill the other eye. I mean, if we have to make it, if we have to force... So it's just open now. Come on, hit it, guys. Hit it. There you go. Time for another charge. Yeah, we're dead. We were gonna die anyway. He would have leadened us in that time and we would have been dead. So. How are we gonna do this? Other than over-leveling like crazy. I don't know. We could go back and try to do it again from the beginning, this time eliminating the right eye earlier. Can't buy this armor yet, can we? No. He just doesn't appear to run out of magic. I don't really know what to do. Other than to go just level my butt off. Try again, I guess. This time we'll just go straight for him. There's nothing in the ruins to miss. If your followers kept track of health stats or anything, what do you mean? Looks like my internet connection is being stupid too, so... Oh, you mean my Twitch followers? I thought you were talking about the sprite and the boy. No, you can do that. That'd be fine. If you think you can do it in real time, it's, I don't know how much total health this thing has, but it appears to be pretty hardy. Come on, guys. I know, tempting tomato man. Come on, guys. So this is something that we can change. First of all, do we have a full set of stock? 4, 3, 2. No. So if we fail again, I have to go. He's got 920 health. Oh my god. Action. We want. This is what we're gonna do. And the boy is going to get a spear. Sprite is going to get the axe. We're going to change them so that they make better decisions with their activity. Let's take a look at his. Does he have anything at 2? He's got the sword at 2. Of course. Okay. So. See if that changes how he behaves. Does the sprite have anything at 2? Okay, the boomerang. I actually would prefer if he stayed with level 1 attack with the boomerangs. So. That's that. Raises agility evade. Okay. Slimes and lizards. Okay. Kill the right eye. First. That's what we're gonna do. And then we're gonna focus on the middle. And hopefully we get some good hits in with Randy and Popoey. It's already curing. Alright. Swing! There you go. Wow. Getting some mad hate. There we go. It's dead already. Ha! So we're essentially back to where we were, but with way better stats now. Alright, switching them to charged AI was a very smart idea. Comes. It's dead again. I'm just gonna revive it again. It's gone. Really wants to keep this thing alive, doesn't it? Man. It's like insta-reviving that eye. Who am I to argue? I mean... really have to time the spear well in order to hit the eye. What we don't want to happen is the other eye to accidentally die. Whacked. Okay, hopefully that hit. Yeah, there we go. Well, Randy can start timing his... Okay. Let's try this. Wow, that only lasts that long? Ugh. So I think we just need to get some lucky critical hits. Try it again then. Come on, Randy, get in there. There you go. Just gave him a round of double. Okay. Try it again. We've been kind of lucky without the cure water. Come on, guys, hit. No! Why does he just, like, temporarily go invulnerable? We're just, like, swinging at him and nothing's hitting. Come on, guys. Okay. He's, like, off rhythm or something. He needs to, like, be reset. I don't know. Come on, guys, get back up in there. There we go. Right area now. That's it. No. Okay. He heals too often, yeah. Yeah. It seems like we just need to get... Yeah. He's just, like, spamming it now. It's... I wish we had something that would just increase our damage just a little bit, just to, so we could get in some really good hits. Come on! And then he gets to 300 and I can't hurt him anymore. Like, it's... And then he heals and then I can hurt him again. This is stupid. Like, the hitbox is messed up or something. Maybe the sprite being on level 2 would help? I don't know. What we could do is get him low, really low, and then kill the eye. Okay. I think he's pretty low right now, right? So this is his period of not using... Whoa! We got him! I don't know how that happened, but okay. Oh, what a nightmare. Got Bo's Orb. Alright. So, sadly, that's going to be it for me. Because I have to go to work. But... I'll leave the castle and save. Sorry, I was spacing out. No problem. Thanks for watching. Before I quit, because I'm not going to remember when I get back, I need to go get orbs out of Pandora Castle. So let's go do that. Yeah, get the hell out of my way. $50 gold. Ooh! Treasure! But way more importantly... That. That. Oh, also weapons and armor. It only had 99 mana. Didn't feel like it though. Yeah. Do we want to get a set of those? I don't know. Cobra bracelets. We definitely want to restock. Especially here where it's cheap. Okay. I don't see any need to buy those right now. Let's go save. Where's the inn? That's it for me. Thanks for watching. See you later.